Hi everyone, it's Ian from Frostbite Esports, and I'm going to show you guys the best Arena 12 deck to push trophies. First, we're going to have the Valkyrie just because it does so much damage and it's amazing for splash. And after that, we're going to have the Log. The Log is amazing when you want to push back unit or if you want to take out all these tiny pesky cards. Our win condition is going to be the Hog Rider just because it's so strong. We're going to have the Fire Spirit just because it pairs so well with the Hog and it's amazing on defense. We're going to have the Inferno Tower just to make sure we take out all the tanks like the Giant, Golem and all of that as the Inferno Tower is going to completely melt them. Next, we're going to need a card that deals with air troops and you can choose Archers or the Musketeer. I personally like the Archers just because you can split them and it works so well in defense. We're going to be rocking two spells just because the fireball is so strong and the pushback effect of the fireball is going to be amazing. We're going to have the skeletons just because it does so well against the P.E.K.K.A. It does so well against the mini P.E.K.K.A. and it's an amazing distraction card. And this is the best deck for Arena 12, guys, as it's a complete package and it works so well.